Junkfood Taster.com, Episode 3145. And this is Buck. Buck Tat, the Iran drink. So it says a traditional drink from Turkey, a refreshment drink from yogurt and water. This sort of sounds kind of awesome. Comes in this cup here. Of course, many greetings to all my viewers from Turkey. It's kind of funny. Yeah, it's a Turkish company, but these are made in Germany. So it's 60% yogurt and water and some salt. So yeah, I'm looking forward to it. Yeah, I never have drunken something like this. How it will be? I think this is my blog still all about, to try out awesome things. Okay, so here we go. Smells like yogurt. I just drop it, I think. Let's do it. Okay. So it's sour, salty, and a little bit thick. Intense, very intense. Like so milky yogurtish. Oh yeah, it's definitely the ratings super clear here, gourmet. I sort of can imagine that you can get into this drink. I think you have to get used to it somehow. It's, if you never have tried it before, then maybe natural Iran will not get instantly your favorite refreshment drink. But I somehow see the point. If you like things like intense cheeses and something, this will be an awesome drink. Yeah, this is like the most intense milk drink I ever had, so yeah. Okay. Oh. So yeah, that's it. I hope you enjoyed this review. Have you ever heard about this? A yogurt milk drink? Then please report. And if you like this also, yeah. What's the joy of it? Do you drink Iran all the time? And thanks for watching. Gut, jetzt hier was von Baktat. Baktat, ja. Türkische Spezialitäten, und zwar das Iran Drink. Und das Zeug ist heftig. Das ist so ein Milchgetränk, ein Joghurtgetränk. Säuerlich, salzig, so käsig, joghurtig, milchig, intensiv. Und ja, heftig. Also, das Zeug muss man sich auf alle Fälle gewöhnen. Deshalb ganz klar, das ist Gourmet. Ja, genau. Am besten schreiben mal alle, die türkische Produkte öfter mal trinken oder essen, was sie denn davon halten. Genau. Also alle Leute, die Ahnung von so türkischen Lebensmitteln haben, sagt mal, mögt ihr auch Ei ran oder ist das zu heftig? Und ja, das wäre es soweit. Danke, dass ihr zugesehen habt. Und bis zur nächsten Folge.